just 10, 15 meters back, have another SMG guy kind of thing. Like, just so if they kill your infantry at the sandbag line, you can throw a grenade, or you just have a guy behind your line kind of thing, just chilling out. So they can't flank you and all that kind of stuff. Because it's pretty intense.
Okay.
But expect an early Greyhound. So I'd probably say assault squad, a few SMG guys, then think about an AT rifle if you can, if you're on top.
Yeah, we're the best. We got the best AT rifles in the game, so.
Mm-hmm. You can side shot the T60s, but you've got to get lucky. So can I, but we've got to get lucky.
Well, I've got the defender flanks. Defender flanks can take it max range.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
I reckon if we just hunker down on
the right-hand side,
I think we should go for
be
all
pretty
though.
Safe. No.
No, I think first, yeah, I think we can, because it's first. We've got,
yeah, I suppose,
we may have better squads than them, actually.
To the left, but I reckon if we got to hold the right, though. You have to, whoever's on the right-hand side has to win the right.
That's
pretty
hard.
Much what we do is we win the right, and then we work on the middle. That's the way Pringles and I did it. We win the right-hand side first. Just keep yourself in the game. Don't overextend because it's the allies.
You're right.
Yeah, don't go at that left-hand point. Just send like one or two SMG guys, but we have to win 2 points, have to hold on. Like well, last game we gave up like 20 points or whatever it was at the start of the game. Just hold on.
Yeah, remember though, this is the ping. They're going to struggle.
Yeah. You're going to struggle micro-wise.
They do need that micro.
Well, not really. It's a bit of set and forget with the allies at the moment.
Maybe.
There's infantry.
MG. Position. Is that elite MG? That's elite MG, I think.
Yep. Alright, cool. We have the right hand side easily. Make sure you send a few guys, yeah? Take your flanks.
They're lagging bad. I'm wrecking them totally.
Cool. Watch out. He's flanking you though, see?
Yeah, I know. I'm
gonna get
another
assault squad
now.
But
I'm sending another squad behind him, so I can hold him.
I got another assault squad. I'm gonna send it to the middle. God damn it. So yeah, he's got his ranges out in the open, so he can just pick us off. Oh, get those guys down through. Don't let that guy get a grenade off if you can. Cool, nice. Elite MG, he's coming to flank. Got another assault squad. My next spy is going to be an AT rifle.
Okay.
They've gone partisans. Yeah, he's gone big spend on infantry. There's going to be... Buy an AT rifle if you can.
I'll get defender flanks very soon.
Greyhound, something's out. There's a vehicle out already.
Well, I'm waiting for
the infestation. I got an AT rifle coming. It's coming in the middle. I don't know what kind of vehicle it is, but get ready.
I can't do anything yet. 25 minutes to defend the flanks. Have you got AT rifle?
Yeah, it's coming, but it's going to be a while. It's a BA-64.
Rubbish.
Yeah, the AT rifle will deal with that, but it's going to take a while to get there.
Hmm.
Told you, AT rifle.
Yeah, I'm just waiting for defend the flanks, man. Cheaper.
Ah! You're going to have to go more infantry now. Oh, the AT rifle just ran straight past it. Right, the AT rifle's here. Should be able to kill it.
Okay.
Shoot, goddammit. Yeah, it's killed it. Inside it.
Half-track?
Half-track.
You got it?
In a sec. Oh, I missed!
No, it's maneuverable. Right?
Damn it.
Right now.
Oh, and you're reloading, you piece of shit. Oh, man, you needed to go AT rubble.
I've got one coming.
Paratroopers coming. Yeah, but the BA-64, if you deal with the BA-64, the AT rifle's on the right-hand side, no worries. Ah, now he's going to cap the right. Ah.
Hang on. Well, I'll go 20 mil.
Oh, 20 my minutes. AT rifle died. Problem, Strat. Ah, oh, man.
Focus, focus, don't worry. New chapter. Flamer.
I can't do anything.
Yep, just warning you.
I'm just trying to kill this half-track.
I've got 20 mil coming soon.
See, we've lost the middle. Finally. I fucking died.
What's going on? I sent 20 mil to the left.
Yep, send it to the left.
You good on the right? 40 seconds to special.
0 points, yep. I'm okay, yeah, on right. So good. I got a 50 kill. Fuck, what is that? Rangers. But a ranger squad, an actual ranger squad.
They've got T-60 in the center.
Can't deal with that.
Okay, no worries.
See, if you AT rifle at the start, these problems wouldn't be occurring.
Hey, it's over. It may be the same thing, mate. My AT rifle's not that great either. I've got one coming to try to flank the T-60. Oh, now it's moved.
Yeah, it's coming for me. Oh, I missed it. The rifle grenade. Nice.
Dead?
No, it's just tracked. Of course it's just tracked.
Okay, coming for another shot.
Oh, no, it's dead, I think. No, just tracked. T-70 over here.
Trying to escape. Moving my,
oh my god, kill the T-60!
Trying. Got it.
Thank you.
Arrow crossing now onto the center.
Oh, I'm just gonna go a sneaky hard go, because that's all I can fucking do. Oh, man. Homeland Fury's out and going to the right-hand side. Losing the right, though. Charge out. What is this? T-70. Fuck! T-70, kill it! APCR'd it.
Oh, you're perfect. I'm going to playing so slow. Hang on. Looks now coming to the center.
Thank you. Why do you need to duck down? You're holding a 50 cal. Use it and shoot.
Okay, now I'm
moving over here. Squad. Yeah, I got an SNLS squad coming. Oh, somehow you lived. Alright, nice work capping the middle.
What's that? BTA.
BTA, that's alright. Watch the middle there.
You want to push up?
Yeah, why not? Got some snilf guys here. You might want to kill the Willy's MB at the middle. Sherman.
Where?
Croc, it's definitely a croc.
Okay, coming back.
Chinu is about 150 points away. I got an SNLF bazooka working around in the houses, but I don't think I'm going to be able to kill him. Yes, got the croc. Croc's dead. Should be.
How'd you do that?
With a bazooka. Just engine, actually. Dead. Croc's dead. We win. Go hard.
Okay.
Get the middle.
I'll come over here. Put the pressure on. You can destroy the croc for good.
Cool.
Greyhound, damn it.
Get AT rifle. Got an AT rifle? Yeah, oh, there you go. I got a recruit squad coming in the middle. Need to finish off this T-62, actually. Bazooka at the middle. T-60's finished off. Cool.
Another 20 mil. Wow, I'm so slow. Is that...
I think the croc's finished off for good. Yeah, croc's dead for good.
Awesome.
T-60, come into the right-hand side. Can you help me with anything? Got a Chihi, don't worry.
AT gun?
Chihi, don't worry.
Okay.
All right, got a Chihi. Probably should buy one of those AT guns for out here, by the way, actually.
Oh, I totally forgot. Should I go? I won't say for Taz, right? Should I get a Nimrod?
You could probably Nimrod the right.
The left? I'll Nimrod the left. No, I've got a Hetzer, maybe.
On the left, sorry.
I'll get a Hetzer.
Might do it.
Because I've got a... Yeah. I already got one of these.
I need infantry out on the right hand side if you can offer any.
Show me a sec.
Just need that, dude.
Got a Hetzer coming right. Do you need the Hetzer?
Something's lagging big time.
I think it's
gone. I don't need the Hetzer right. You can take it left. I got a Chihi, but I'm struggling to kill this. I hit it again. Got it. It's dead. Take the Hetzer to the left. Croc coming over here. Actually, no, it's a Fury. Fury's coming to the right-hand side.
Okay, I'll stay around the area.
There's also, I think, a little flamer tank or something coming as well. I don't know, something else is coming over here. Sounds like a light vehicle. Yeah, the Fury's over there. Nice work in the middle. I can really cap this point, to be honest. Oh, the BT-7A. The BT-7A is over on the right-hand side.
M19 down for now.
I've tracked the BT-7A, by the way.
Okay. Where's the Fury?
Fury's up here. Oh, half track as well over here.
Where's the Fury? Have you seen the Fury?
Fury's over on the left, I'm pretty sure. I don't know, I haven't seen it for a while. As neat as BT-7A did. Nice, nice, nice. Fury.
I'm going away.
I've got a bazooka here. If you can track him, I've got a bazooka.
I'll try.
That half track is moving around somewhere.
I think.
Oh, you have. Kill that half track, though.
Where?
It's all right. Back off. Half track going in the middle.
I've got an AT rifle for that.
All right, cool. They're charging the left-hand side. Jump behind these walls. These walls. On the left. Use them.
Nice. Thanks for support. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I'm a total micro mess right now. So damn,
I'm probably shouting a little bit too much at you.
I need it right now. I am playing badly.
I've still got seven hero points. We haven't even bought a mortar yet. Jesus.
Yeah, keep the pressure on, man.
Yeah, I'm just spamming out.
They're done. They're done with pressure. I mean,
I reckon they're done.
They're
too.
Out of steam.
Need that dead. Good. That's dead. All right, let's try and take the left middle point.
Mm-hmm.
This thing is dead. What's that?
Half track. I got it.
I don't know where my AT rifle went.
I got it.
Did you? Beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Road's clear.
Yeah. Can't hear any vehicles. We really need to get that 5-cap, I reckon. Nice. Oh, finish off that. Just keep... Oh, watch out. Red guard bazooka. You're alive. Still, somehow. Move the toldy.
Damn it.
Bring the Hetzer over and finish off that M19, I reckon.
Good point.
You have to. We have to finish off that M19. Oh, whoa. Drive backwards.
What?
Make sure you go around our back lines. Take the long road. Don't go like that, because the thingo could fire shot you.
What can?
You know how they are with their fire shotting. Fury's on the move.
Boom.
Nice. Lovely. Now just pull back, because the Fury's on the move again.
Okay.
There's T-60 coming to the right-hand side that I can't deal with.
Coming.
You could get a shot over here.
I'll try it. Fury's there too, so I'm
going
to go
full. Get a side shot on this.
Going full out there. Hold on.
Fury's dead.
Oh,
come, just come get that.
Coming.
Oh, handsy AT rifle bazooka play. What more do you want, ladies and gentlemen? What more do you want from me? Get on my level.
Beauty, mate. Beauty.
What more do you want from the bazooka king?
Indeed. Yeah. Rip that shit up.
What more do you want from me? Can't win with Axis, they said.
That was a... walk in the park. We even played really badly at the start, I think.
Yeah, I know, we did. We played terribly. Can't, no! Oh, don't give up, just play the game. A little bit more confident now. I think we can beat them on their own ping.
Oh yeah, our first game, we had it. But I think they're a bit wiser now to it.
They will be.
That China pick was a bit of a, gamey.
One
gamey
out of
pick.
The box.
Could be. I'll try it again,
the
maybe.
The Greyhound.
This Hungary light defender flanks is great. It's actually, it did so much versus these guys.
Lucky we picked them instead of Italy.
True. Happy with the SMG was SMG did really well too.
I would love to see how many AT rifles I've bought.
Your AT? Oh, that's is that just normal AT infantry?
Yeah, the AT infantry took out the Fury, and he died. Hey,
nice. Well done.